Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
That was nice.
And good evening. We hope that you liked that film clip. But if you think we're going to do on this stage what you saw us do in that movie,
forget it.
Forget it.
Forget it. Yeah, but anyway, I know you're going to do something for the ladies and gentlemen, because they've been sitting out there, and you know, and you come on, and they want to see you do something. I know you can do something. In fact,
yes.
Let me see you do a split.
Split.
Do a split.
No way.
Huh? No way. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead, listen, do a split.
Listen.
What?
I don't want to do that anymore.
Really?
No.
Why not?
It hurts.
Come here. Give me the microphone. You do something. Something that you may feel like doing anyway.
Oh,
if you don't do a split. Don't hurt yourself. Yeah, all right. That was great. You still can do a little bit of that. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know. I think I should let you know. For those of you who haven't heard, my brother has had 2 hip operations. And he did. And to dance like that right now, I think he's doing wonderful. Yes, how about it?
Thank you.
Now,
with
that operation, they called him from New York to come and do to put on a couple of numbers for a big Broadway hit show called Black and Blue. Yeah, he did. So he went up there and he did that and everything, and he won a Tony. So that's another congratulations.
Say, you know, I've been hearing a lot of things about you and been reading about you doing a singing act in New York.
Yeah, I did a little bit of
you
that.
You did do that? Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Say,
what?
Do a little bit now.
You want to hear me do a number?
Uh-huh.
Oh, well, I'll do that.
Okay.
We'll do a little jam session with the orchestra.
With the orchestra?
Is it all right with you? Gentlemen, you feel it? All right. What are you going to do?
Well, I'm going back to my dressing room.
Yeah.
And lie down. See you later.
It's not going to be that long now. We're just going to do a little session or something. Gentlemen, are you ready? I'll give you the tempo. It's like this. Watch it. A 1, 2, a 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah! Keep it right in there. Hey, hey! Keep that. And bubbly, lady be good, lady be good to me. I've been so misunderstood, lady be good to me. Please have some pity, I'm alone in this great big city. I'm a lonesome babe, left all in the woods, lady be good. Be good, be good, be good. A lady wants to be, a lady wants to be. You gotta be, listen to me, lady. Come along, beep, 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 beep. Good, 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 good. I've been so misunderstood, and I'm a babe in the woods, misunderstood. You gotta be good. Please have pity. I'm alone in the great big city. I'm alone in this big city. Come along, lady, won't you have a little pity? What's the matter? Can't you hear me talk to you, pretty lady? Won't you listen to me while I'm trying to tell you? I've been so misunderstood. You've got to be so good. Be good to any man misunderstood and in the woods. Please, 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 please have pity. I'm alone in the great big city. I am alone in the great big, big city. Lady, won't you have some? Lady, 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 listen to me now. We're gonna let the piano man play for you. He can go, so we're gonna let him play your piano. Hey, go ahead, put some light on him. He feels like jam, let him jam, oh yeah. All right, now Gabby, we got a trumpet. Trumpet man, would you like to have some of this? Take a little bit of it and blow some notes.
Dancing,
yes, I did a little dancing.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to do it now? All righty.
Hold that, please.
I got you. Walking on away.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, go, go.
Yeah.
Go, go. Ah, yes. That's my brother. Get that section over there. Hey, you,
thank you.
You're carrying on then.
Did you like that?
Yeah, I like that.
Thank you.
You had fun too, didn't
oh,
you?
Oh, yes.
I think the audience, they liked it too, huh? Yes.
That's well, we're going to try a little Glenn Miller.
Yeah, right.
Maestro, a little Glenn Miller music. I'll kick it off for you. We go like this. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. C, D, E, F, G, H, I got a gal.
Where?
In Kalamazoo.
Kalamazoo.
I don't want to boast, but I know she's a toast of Kalamazoo.
Zoo, 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 zoo.
Years have gone by. My, my, how she grew.
Man, did she grew.
I liked her looks when I carried her books in Kalamazoo.
Zoo, 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 zoo.
I'm gonna send a wire.
Hopping on a flyer.
Leaving today. Am I dreaming?
I can hear her screaming.
Hiya, Mr. Jackson.
Everything's okay.
A-L-A-M-A-Z-O.
Oh, what a gal.
A real pimperoo.
She's a fine chick.
I'm gonna make my bid for the pretty face kid I'm hurrying to.
Going to Michigan to see the sweetest gal in Kalamazoo.
Zoo, 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 zoo.
Tell them what you're thinking about. Go ahead.
Pardon me, boy. Is that the Chattanooga choo-choo?
Track 29.
Boy, you can give me a shine. She's gonna cry until I tell her that I'll never roam.
So Chattanooga choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga, Chattanooga.
Get aboard,
Chattanooga.
Chattanooga,
Chattanooga.